I feel like I've been asleep forever. But what's that smell? Who let an animal into our forest? A fox? Yes, I remember a fox. What's a fox doing here? It's dangerous for a creature like that to enter the forest. And he'll struggle to find something to eat. May, you, the one running and jumping around the place. Yes, you. Who are you? A seed? You? Don't make me laugh. What gave you that idea? You may look like one, but you aren't a fox either. Wait a moment. I do know a seed, yes, but I don't sense her presence. There's something strange happening to this forest. Why have the other guardians fallen asleep? You seem to know more than me, Fox. If you're as cunning as you look, could you please help me understand what's going on? Maybe you've already walked past one of these huge stones scattered throughout the forest. If you want to help me, go to the foot of one of them. I'll then explain how you can make yourself useful. Here? Who did this? The stones of the winds have been enchanted. We have to break the spells that are holding the winds captive. I'd like to do it myself, but I'm still too weak. This stone contains the coldest and densest of the four winds, the blizzard. The creepers have wound themselves around the stone, and it can't breathe. Fox, I beg you, find a way of releasing the stone. Are you sure there's nothing you want to say to me?
No, why? Now what have I done?
How do you explain a deer lost in the middle of the well? And tell me how a salmon climbed a pine tree all by itself. And what is that jellyfish doing in the water?
The evolution of the species, perhaps?
Yes, it's that, of course.
Oh, never mind. I was just having a bit of fun, that's all.
How many times do I have to tell you? We don't mistreat the animals. We don't do horrible things to them.
But it's so boring just having to wait around in this forest.
No, we can't just wait. We have to look, listen, and learn.
I know. But it's hard. I'm sorry.
It's not apologies I want from you. I just want you to understand the importance of a life. We don't possess an animal unless it's strictly necessary. If it's in danger, or if the sanctuary needs it, for example. But while I wait for you to understand, I'll try and stop the animals from coming to our forest. Fox, what are you doing here? Don't worry about me or the other guardians. Off you go. There's so much to do. Wind may start blowing again. It will guide you to the seed. Let yourself be carried away, Fox. You found the seed? I can't find her anywhere, but I'm starting to sense her presence. I think I even heard her voice. She must be hidden here, in the very heart of the sanctuary. Three other stones of the winds have been enchanted. I desperately need your help, Fox. While you're setting the stones free, I'll concentrate and try to locate the seed.